Look at that. Oops. An hour. That's all it was from the last, from number 13 turning up. Number 14's turned up. It is 3:15. Wow. Oh my God. Oh, brilliant. It's big. It's big. It is big. It's all over the washing as well. Right, let's see if they're actually settling. Green. Going into the green. Yep. Look at them. They're everywhere. And I mean everywhere. That is definitely where they're going, into the green one. Oh, they're starting to... Ah, they're fanning. Now she's there. You can see some fanning anyhow. And the entrance is somewhere in there. You can just about see the disc. There they go, they're pouring in. Oh. I thought the one an hour ago was big. Look at this. And they're still coming. And as usual, they're landing all over me. But I don't mind. They're safe. Still coming in. Still coming in. Well, that is the one they've gone into. This one. Oh, oh, is it me? Mouth. There you go. Look at that fanning. See the white bits on their bums? That is a nasal gland, and they're saying, come on, this is where we are. Really going for it. Look at that. That one stood up or what? Yeah, maybe you can see it. Perfect. That's sending up the pheromones, saying come down, this is where we're stopping. Oops. Yeah. Look at that, a little shed. Look at that. Garage is covered as well. Oh, this is good, isn't it? Blimmin' hell. Look at that. Mm. a few prawns with this one. Quite a few. Oh my, no wonder there were so many.
Well, I just spotted down here. Whoa, have they made a mistake or another queen gone in there? There goes a drone. Well, I think they might have made a mistake. They're not quite so, well, they're, hang on a minute, they're fanning. I think there's two distinct swarms here. That one, and that one. That'll explain the amount of bees. Well, if it is, that's 15. That'll explain why there's so many bees. Interesting. We'll have to wait and see. Well, it does look like a lot of bees were a mistake. But we'll see. I'll keep you posted on that one.